It was another epic day of riding. Was on the bike a little over 14 hours, 424 miles of some of the best roads you could ever imagine if you like the twisties. We were off the 58 mainly, and right now this is in Los Alamos. We're going to get going here and going to start ripping it up. But like I say, we're up there on the 58 doing quite a few roads back and forth. Just an absolutely epic day of riding with Ruben. Me and Ruben were riding for many, many years together. It's always good when you could hook up with some of your homeboys and go test the twisties. Ray here, yeah, I don't even know where the heck I was at right there. I wish this thing would give points. Here we go, we start connecting them up. Such an awesome day. And in this video, we're going to have some of the highlights of this ride. I hope you guys enjoy.